and unbeaten 286. A year later, he spoke about his dreams, his desires, and his passion, the game of cricket.
Sachin, you must be getting tired now of people asking you questions and giving interviews or what?
Oh, I think this is just start.
It's the start of it. It's part of being a cricket star also, no? They give interviews.
We're interviewing Dilip Vengsarkar at the Hindu Gymkhana just outside over there. And Sachin came with his brother Ajit. I think he just played a match in Kam. He was carrying his kit bag. He walked across the Maidan from the railway station. And he stood there for half an hour, 1 hour and 2 hours because Vengsarkar was the big star. And he was taking his time to finish off the interview. But this young man stood there patiently, watching everything, absorbing everything. And when his turn came, I remember very distinctly, Tom posed this question to him.
If you get selected to go to the West Indies, you'll be happy about that, or you think you want to wait a few years?
Of course, I'll be happy.
This is the right time to go.
Yeah.
You don't think you're too young? So many people are saying that Marshall is so fast and Ambrose is so fast that you'll have trouble facing them. What do you think?
No, I have any trouble to face Marshall.
You prefer facing fast bowling?
Yeah, I prefer always.
What is the reason for that?
I like to play fast bowlers because ball comes straight on the bat.
You also bowl in your school matches, no?
Yeah.
What type of bowling do you do?
Medium pace now.
And you want to continue in Ranji Trophy bowling or not?
Yeah, for some time I'll be bowling. Yes.
But you'll obviously concentrate on
small
your batting.
Small spell on the LB bowling.
You were talking about Raju Kulkarni's bowling.
Yeah.
That he's the fastest bowler in India that you've faced. At the CCI Nets, I think Kapil also bowled you to give you some practice.
Kapil,
how was that?
He was also very good.
And then his outswing and inswing, you didn't have a problem with that?
No, I didn't have a problem. No, I prefer all the games. One day, 3 day, 5 day.
Have you always wanted to be a cricket player, or you tried other sports also when you were in school?
I want to be a cricket player.
Always.